Madam Bus was quite deluxe, servants by the score, footmen at each door, butlers and maids galore. But one day Dan, her kitchen man, gave in his notice, he's through. She cried, "Oh, Dan, don't go. It'll grieve me if you do." She said, "I love his cabbage, crave his hatch. I gotta have me some of that succotash. I can't do without my kitchen." Warms my chops. I can't do without my kitchen man. Oh, anybody else could leave, and I would only laugh. But you see, that man means so much to me, and you ain't heard the half. His jelly rolls so nice and hot, never fails to hit the spot. I can't do without my kitchen man. Oh, how that boy can open clams. Nobody else is ever gonna touch my hand. Kitchen man. Oh, when I eat his donuts, all I leave is the hole. Anytime he wants to, he can use my sugar bowl. Never fails to satisfy.